So the four-year wait is finally over. Day one of the grandest event in world football, and a grand welcome to you as you join us for our live coverage of what we hope will be a game that sets it off in style. Just have a look at it, feel it. This really is the best of the beautiful game. Emotion at fever pitch, and the players are ready. Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front-foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
To the left it goes. It's a loose ball.
Giroud.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to. He's tried one! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Can spring out of defence. Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. Rabiot, and here's, and he'll shoot here! It's a goal kick. Fiddles it through. Ah, this through ball looks good. Gets away from his opponents. Their second corner now. And it's a poor one. And now a sudden chance to counter. Mbappe over to the left. Tchouaméni. It's run loose here. And here's Giroud. Looking to break out here. That pass was loose and it's been intercepted. And it's Rabiot. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain.
There's the shot! Great effort, but no way through. Hernandez, Griezmann, and here's Giroud. out towards the flank. Chance to break. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. And it's Giroud. Just lacked a decent finish. Out towards the right wing. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking...
And he has been fouled there. He's got away. Keeper sees it all the way. Rabiot. Mbappe. Dembele. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Oh, that's nice. Rabiot did just about enough to come out on... And that's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. In with the challenge. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Good spot, he's seen the run. Now it's Giroud. The fullback is in acres of space here. Now it's Mbappe, and he skips past his man. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Hernandez. Maybe goalless, but it is not without interest.
Yeah, the tempo is strong and the game has flair and lots of potential for me.
Gets his pass away. Oh, great play! And he'll shoot here! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? And that's clear cut. It's a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card. moved on forwards. He's taken off it, that's really well played. Hernandez, and it's Rabiot.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Oh, well played. And they can counter here. He's left, great chance! That's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
So, what can they make of this? Plenty of room for the shot. Cleared without complication. And it's been taken straight back. And he's had a hit! Oh, that is lovely footwork. Played out to the right. Turns and goes back. Decent hit! Three coming up. France can start a counter here. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Knocks it out wide. Should have been made to pay.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Played out wide. And the shots! Now, who's going to be first to this? No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Tchouaméni. And now the breakaway. Fiddles it through.
That's Dembélé.
Dembélé! All denied brilliantly!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. A sudden chance to counter. Interesting ball. Oh, and he's broken the line here. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And they're back on the ball again. He's made space for the shot. And he just whacks it away. Mbappe was only too happy to help out in defence.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days. All part of a forward's duties.
The press is doing its job and possession has been lost. He's in space and looking for options. Griezmann. And it's played forward. Dembélé, he is through here. Giroud tries a shot! That's one way to stop him. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
it's Giroud.
It's Giroud! That's a half-decent try.
Oh, maybe it was one of those moments when he just caught it too well.
Red, nice interception.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Griezmann. Giroud. It's a good ball and he could be in.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
And the shot! He scored!
Well, that's very much changed the complexion. It's also changed mindsets and moods in both teams, and it had to be him.
Griezmann at his razor-sharp best there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
France break the deadlock.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Can he finish? He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
That's been cut out. Well played. That is going to be the final action of the first half. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Second half gets underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. That's Dembele. The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Can he put it away? It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. And for a moment, time stood still. Corner number four coming up here.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Hernandez gets good distance on it. Giroud. Mbappe. Giroud. and it's Giroud.
That's come loose.
Nice bit of trickery.
Giroud has got himself a free kick.
He's looking for the runner here. Good read, needed to be. Out of play for a goal kick. Closing in on goal. Now it's Mbappe.
Now it's Dembele.
And he's in a really good position here now. Mbappe.
Now it's Mbappe.
Oh, shooting chance! And he nearly went all the way.
Mbappe just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
Chasing the game, trailing by one. Now it's Giroud.
Lovely ball into space.
Oh, that was vital. That's a decent ball.
And he's there to get it away.
Giroud.
Oh, he's had it nicked away from him.
Giroud.
Griezmann, who has made his impact already.
Looking for the runner. Well read.
Danger is averted.
Strong running down that left flank. Looking to orchestrate a counter.
Lovely ball into space.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. Can he finish? He has done it!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster every now and they're beaten.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, this is to be expected, Peter. When you've got two strong teams of fairly equal standing, the outcome should all come down to finishing.
Rabiot.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Mbappe. It's a good ball. Big chance! Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The pummeled attempt was exasperating.
Edson Mbappe.
He's going to be disappointed with that. Griezmann.
Out to the flank it goes.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Could move up a gear here. Gets his pass away, and they've been caught out here. No question, that's a foul. Nicely intercepted.
And it's Griezmann.
France have a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking. Dembele. And he's picked out the run.
What's Dembele?
Back when it goes. Griezmann. This is gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Mbappe!
Oh, well done for him to take the shot on. He did at least hit the target.
Koundé. And it's Varane. For Varane.
They've switched it over to the other side.
Rabiot.
Mbappe.
Now, who's going to be first to this? Some good work on the right flank here.
And that's been won straight back.
Oh, what a pass!
All the way through, so back it comes.
He's got the shot away! It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Played out to the left flank.
Spread out to the left.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Super. Now the finish! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Giroud.
Tchouaméni really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
He's played him through here.
Great ball. Mbappe! Oh, another chance! Goal, France! Into the lead once more.
France clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
Get themselves into the lead.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
France clearly have been instructed to kill this off. Offence is the best form of defence.
He's gone down,
but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Caught offside that time.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He's played him through. He is through here. Shapes to shoot! And that would have won it.
Giroud has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
Can spring out of defence. Played out towards the right wing.
That's good play. And he's in on goal.
This is gone, that's a foul.
Oh, look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline. And instead, it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
Great chance here to level it up.
And this is the big, big chance. He's having a go.
Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out.
Griezmann.
Played out wide into space.
Excellent. Dembele has been caught there, it's a foul.
Pavard.
Oh no, no circumventing this opponent.
France certainly don't need to overcommit now, their priority lies further back.
That has been clubbed away,
just eases him off the ball. Oh, good ball.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now? It's looking good from here. It simply has to remain error-free now.
Thank you.
again. Added time going up here, it's 3 minutes. Tchouaméni. And it's Rabiot. The shot's on here, brilliantly cut out. Rabiot. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. And there goes the final whistle.